Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to week number 3 of Building Scarif 2.0. Now, guys, on a quick glance, it looks like nothing has been done at all, but I guarantee you that everything I'm about to go over took a longest time. This whole week, I spent about 3 to 4 hours each day doing everything that you guys can see here. So first off, most importantly, kind of get this stuff out of the way, we raised the level of the water. If you guys remember last time, it was 1, now it was 2, and I think this looks really, really nice. I know a lot of you suggested that I raise this, and now, if I didn't have to raise this, I would have gotten a lot more done. But what happened was I had to go through everything again. I had to pretty much go one by one on each stud. So that took about 2.5 days to do. A very, very long time. So that's the primary reason why I didn't get anything done over there. But yeah, so this is it. Next week, I should have all the waves added and stuff like that, all the textures. Yeah, so that looks really, really good. The level 2, the 2 studs high looks really, really nice. I know a lot of you suggested that I put it too high and that 1 was low enough. So yeah, so that looks really cool. I did finish the waves, although I'm pretty sure that was done. I added a little bit more to the actual waves themselves along the shore. So it looks really nice. So like I said before, next week, I'm just going to add all the stuff here and kind of make up the waves and stuff like that. And then, yeah, so that's going to be that. And now over here, you guys see here, we did finish putting the plates on the island, which is really, really good. Now, I do have some spots to fill in, like right there, right there. I have little mini spots every here and there. But I'm going to finish that by next week, promise. And then we also started the waves on either side. This island right here, this one right here, is actually completely, like, done with the waves and stuff like that. So all we have to do is, like, these waves are completely done and all that stuff. All we have to do is the same thing over there. You guys can see I started over there. But, yeah, so, like I said before, we did the island over there. That thing's pretty much done. I can start building on that. This island is almost done. Again, that's where the U-wing's going to go, so that's why that's kind of empty right there. So we got the water here. Water's done on this side. Like I said before, just have to add the waves and stuff like that. And then up here, what I plan on doing is I'm going to fill this area right here with water, but I'm going to leave this area and that area open without water because that's where the AT-ACT is going to go, and this is where the TIE Striker is going to go. So I want to leave those areas open just because I don't want to put water and then have to take it off. It's just completely counterintuitive. So what I want to do is I want to put the AT-ACT right there coming in the water and then TIE Striker down in the water, and that's going to look really, really cool. So guys, that's going to wrap up this week's Scarif video. I know this does not look like there's been a lot done, but trust me guys, I spent 4 hours every single day, and all I got done was doing all these tiles right here, or excuse me, studs, doing all the waves, stuff like that. And yeah, so I'm waiting on more pieces right here. I think I have enough waves or white pieces to finish all of that, but I only have about, I don't know, maybe 300 more of these. So I need to order more of those. I actually ordered it already. Those guys are going to be coming in soon. And honestly, it all depends on when I get my order in. That's when I'll finish it. So yeah, guys, that's all we got for today. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Give it a drop a thumbs up for Scarif. Definitely subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you next video. Peace.